Good morning everyone, this is Akash Sarasya and once again welcome to DSS online class. Students, in our previous lecture of this chapter, we have already done what is an equation. Third one is what beta? The different part of an expression. Just like ax plus b is equal to 0 is an equation. This part is known as LHS. This is sign of equality. And this is RHS part. And I am already discussed about in our previous video ki how can we convert the word problem into the equation. And now in this video, I am going to solve how can we form the statement if the equations are given. And our previous video, we have to convert the word problem into the expression. Now in this video, I am going to convert the equation into the word problem or statement form. So, example second is what? Convert the following equations in statement form. In statement form. And the first one is what, beta? First one is what? X minus 5 is equal to 9. First thing, we have to read carefully this equation. This equation is what, beta? X minus 5 is 9. Means, ki x se agar jab 5 ko subtract kare to hame kya mil raha hai? 9 mil raha hai. To hum ise statement kya de sakte hain? Solution mein jo hai, answer apna kya de sakte hain iske liye? Answer is what, beta? If we subtract 5 from x, we get 9. If we subtract 5 from x, we get 9. And also this statement can change the difference of x and 5. The difference of x and 5 is 9, and before 5 step from the x is 9 as shown. So this the answer of this is this. The equation is x minus 5 is equal to 9, and the value of the expression, the statement form of this expression is what, beta? If we subtract 5 from x, we get 9. And second question is what, beta? Ki 5p is equal to 20. So the statement form of this equation is what, beta? The statement form of this equation is what? 5 times of p is 20. 5 times of p is 20. And third is what? Third one is what, beta? 3m plus 7 is equals to 1. It means 3 times of n, sum of the 3 times of n and cell is what beta? 1. Answer is what? The sum of three times of n and 7 is 1. N and 7 is 1. And fourth one is what beta? Fourth one. So firstly, pause the video and make the notes. And I'm going to erase this. Fourth part is what beta? Fourth part is what? M by 5. M upon 5 minus 2 is equal to 6. M by 5 minus this is equal to 6. This equation can also written as, this equation also be written as 1 upon 5 of M minus 2 is 6. So answer is what beta? If we subtract subtract 2 from 1/5 of m is 6. 1/5 of m is 6. Now let the third example. So before the example third, pause the video and note it down. Example third is what? Example third is what? So example third is what? Raju's father is 5 years more than the 3 times of the Raju's age. The equation telling the Raju's father's age is 5 years more than 3 times the Raju's age. And Raju's father's age is what? 44 years old. Set up an equation to find Raju's age. यानी इसके लिए मैं क्या करना? कह रहा है कि Raju's जो है, Raju's father age is, Raju के पिता की जो आया है, आज age है बेटा, वो क्या है? 5 years more than the 3 times of the Raju's age. यानी कि Raju की जो भी age है, उसके 3 times से 5 more. Three times more than five. The father's age of Raju. So let direct ka solution kar raha hu beta. Let the Raju's age be x. Let the Raju's age be x. Then according to question, then according to question, the 5 more than 3 times of Raju's age is the Raju's father age. So Raju's father is what? According to question, Raju's father's age is what beta? 5 more than the thrice of Raju's age, and it is given that Raju's father's age is 44. So 3x plus 5 is equal to 44. देखो बेटा, पहले क्वेश्चन को अच्छे से समझो. कह रहा है कि the Raju's father age is 5. Raju's father age is 5 year more than 3 times of the Raju's age. यानी कि Raju की जो भी age है, उसके 3 गुने से 5 अधिक. 5 more than 3 times of the Raju's age is the age of the father's of is the age of Raju's father. and Raju's father age is given that is 44 year. So firstly we find the Raju's father age according with the Raju's age. ठीक है, so let the Raju's age be x, then according to question, a question क्या रहा था कि 5 more than the 3 times of the Raju's age is the age of the Raju's father age. So the 3 times of Raju's age is what बेटा 3x and more than 5 means क्या plus 5. So this age is the Raju's father age according with Raju's age. And it is given that Raju's father is what beta 44. So the equation of the given statement is what beta 3x plus 5 is 44 is equal to 44. Now try to solve. Now you have to try to solve exercise 4.1. And in our next video, I am solving this exercise. Firstly, we try roughly to. Firstly, you have to try to solve exercise 4.1 in rough copies. Thank you, class.